grasping surface tension as I struggle for attention, but I fear no one is watching as I'm drifting from the poolside to the bottom. I am sinking. Must I lay here till they find me? So I focus all my vision on the broken tile beneath me, 'cause it gives me reassurance that maybe deep inside I'm breathing. What a lonely place I'm thinking, with my lung-filled water somehow burst. Listen very carefully to the vacuum in my eardrum, and I hear you in the chaos through this muffled viscous distance. And I never felt this feeling like I'm looking down from ceilings as they open up my airway to an artificial staircase, where I stumble off and tumble to the bottom step. I crumble in the background, flatline shoulders overbeat.